and voting rights. And voting rights. It's we Democrats who fully understand that when you take away a person's right to vote, you take away their ability to shape and determine their own destiny.